Today, Taoist Zhong Yunlong likes to teach students in some quiet, secluded spot. But in ages past, Nei Jia boxing was taught only among Taoists and never to outsiders. While the sage-old rule imbued this boxing style with an air of mystery, it also meant it was little known to non-Taoists or anyone else outside the mountain.
Yeah.